everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use the shape builder tool in Inkscape 1.3. This is a new feature in Inkscape 1.3. Inkscape has not had a shape builder tool before, but other tools such as Adobe Illustrator and Affinity Designer already do. So if you're familiar with those tools, you should be familiar with the shape builder tool in Inkscape pretty quickly. So to demonstrate how to use it, I've added a bunch of circles here. And basically what we're going to do is make a gear from these circles. So select all the circles on the canvas, go to the shape builder tool, and then we are going to hold shift and click to remove. We're just going to remove these circles from the edges. And then we're going to remove this circle in the center and this circle on the outside of that. And there you have it. Now we're left with two objects because we started with a bunch of different objects, so they did not all get joined together. So I'll just hit Control Plus on the keyboard to add them together, and now we have one gear object. And I can then duplicate this and do whatever I feel like with it, of course. But basically, that is one of the ways that the Shape Builder tool will really improve your life, because you'll be able to do very complex designs very quickly. As I said, it is a new feature in Inkscape 1.3, so make sure that you grab it as soon as it is released. And if you want to, you can grab a development build. I'll post the links in the description so you can test it and report any bugs that you encounter to the developers. So until next time, I am Roland Taylor, aka Roland Ditsar. Make sure that you like, share, and subscribe, and also check out my links in the description for my stores and other ways that you can support me and the work that I do. I'll see you in the next video.